He got in contact, somehow he got in contact with Paula Abdul, and she was just getting into the, already a great dancer, but getting into the singing and music production realm. And we were there to do all the, you know, well, he's got to submit something to her. So I did a lot of the singing, and mm-hmm. Tony did the background. So she basically liked what he did off of us singing the lead tracks and his production skills. And it was, yeah, it was off and running.